If you get vaccinated and boosted, that you would have at least some degree of cross protection, very likely against severe disease, even against the Omicron variant.
George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.